That's cool. That's pretty cool. It's very anime. Man, they're really just funneling you up here, aren't they? Oh god! Are you joking me right now? Get back. Oh, I can't! Oh god, where? Run, 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 run. Whoa! Holy lord, what am I supposed to do about this? No! I'm dead! What the heck? Well, that was cool. Hey, Dark Emperor. I like how short of a run to the boss this is. No, I don't know how many deaths this is gonna be. This is gonna be a lot. We need to get up close though. What the heck? There's a bloodstain in the sky. I hit him! It did like no damage, 169? Where's he going? Boop! Something hit me. Holy lord! Get under him. Get under. No! Get out of town! Is there a service outage? No, that doesn't count as a death. I didn't die. It's really annoying. Well, they think there's no service outage. That was like the dumbest thing ever. Also, I was doing like no damage. 169 damage per hit? It's really, really low. I wonder if I need to change to Fugs. My legs hurt from me hitting them just now. Dang, Corruptoid. Hey, Red Skeleton. Welcome back. Yeah, Noma, no joke. I have about half an hour or so till I have to go get that baby. He's gonna put me back at the bonfire, I think. Good hit. Wait, what? Oh, he saw me coming there. Yeah, he's like his heels. What the heck? You know what? This isn't gonna work. Yeah, he's like his heels. What the heck? You know what? This isn't gonna work. What? Wait. Something up there just took damage. Am I supposed to... Wait, there's enemies in here. What in the heck is this? Boop! Sometimes I just don't know what hits me. That's a good hit. Same one again. It's kind of a dumb fight though. The way I'm doing it anyway. It's gonna get worse in a second. I thought that was gonna hit me. I should be going out there and cutting that tail probably. This camera is like the dumbest thing I've ever seen. You know this part? Oh, this is the dragon you were talking about. This is the dragon that Kata beat. Oops. Oh my god, the camera's like the stupidest thing in the world. Yeah, I'm gonna run out of Estus before I kill this guy, though. What? Lucky there. can't see! Oh my god, this is terrible. I have a feeling that's not how you're supposed to beat this guy. As with fights like this, there's sometimes a better way. What? Yeah, I'm gonna end up dying. That's it for me. Wait, I actually got him pretty good. I'm pretty low there. It did well, but it's stupid. Going Ember form would have worked better. And the first half of the fight, I was using the wrong weapon. Kind of want to know if there's anything else up there, because there was that enemy. I can't just like run past him and do something else. There's a bunch of stuff over here. Bunch of stuff down here too. This is gonna hurt. Apparently it's a safe spot. These particles. Tire particles. Interesting. Whoop! Nice! G plus P to glide. I don't think that's gonna help me here. Do I have a flame stone plate ring? I don't know. Oh, don't count deaths on this guy. I don't know. I'm gonna go look around again. Well, I guess. Yeah, I need to look around a little bit more, and then I'll turn my attention to actually fight again. Huh? Oh god. You got bigger problems right now, man. Section here with dudes and everything. Fascinating. Nice. Everybody getting killed up there. Now what? The biggest boss room I've ever seen. This is nuts. Kind of cool, actually. Wow. That guy's a way bigger, way longer neck than I thought he did. Hey, Ritsa, what's up? Wait, is that Ritsa? No, it's Rodden.
Beautiful range.
I think you mean fire looks cool in this game. Oh, there's music playing. I didn't even realize because I turned down the music. Oh, jeez. A lot of places here. Miraculously alive, also miraculously missed that hit. That was good. Mac and tomato soup, that was good. Really good. It's about as good as you'd expect. I mean, I took two things that complement each other and work well. Like, the mac is fairly mild. Tomato soup has a nice tomatoey kind of strong taste to it. Put them together and it worked well. I can't believe this is a boss fight, because the boss is way over there and I'm super not way over there. It came from all the way around there. That's crazy. Fascinating. Okay, so I did all this. Got a lot of chunks. What have we seen up here? One big guy, one regular guy. Probably gonna get scorched on that bridge. Yeah, I picked up the... I think that might be what I have. Wait, what do I have? I have the Audio Technica I'm looking at right now. It doesn't say. AT something something USB. I like it a lot. I got it to replace my old, like, crappy headset mics that I used to use from my first many years of streaming. Oh boy. You see that thing track? Is that guy seriously coming across this bridge at, like, a snail's pace? If I wait, is the dragon gonna get him? Doing? You can no life this game? Wow. Oh, I thought you meant beat it with no lives lost. Oh yeah. Here he comes. Oh god. Over here. That guy got me. Whoa, cool. Is that an exit from the boss room? Maybe I should just kill that guy at the beginning. Maybe that's what I'll do. Just actually kill the dragon. Chain axe, yeah. I wasn't prepared for that. Alright, let's see if we can do this. He can be baited a lot better than what I was doing. I should probably heal. I'm probably dead. Not dead. Sometimes that hits me with a huge AoE. That was a good hit. That's gonna be bad. Whoa, it's not. Wish was a little bit longer for this. Dang it, I thought I had that. Whoa! Oh! No! Thought I had the timing there. This is not the time. Is he killing his buddy? Yes, finally. Ooh, neck hit. That was a bad hit. Should remember to do that too. Camera, my biggest enemy. That was bad. Come on. One of these days it's gonna hit me. It's gonna hurt. Okay, that actually moved me that time. I think it's kind of cool how they made the feet take no damage. Dang it. I just have to guess. What the heck? Maybe I should bring him down here or something. Whew. Good hit. Didn't do as much damage as I thought he would. I would expect him to do more per hit. A lot of the times I'm missing and hitting his foot instead of his tail. That
that's not good. I got greedy there. Come on! Okay, I get it, I get it. I went the wrong way. Get greedy. Still hit me. Does this guy even have a second phase? I did it! Yes! Dragon headstone! Wait, something's happening! Was that... It wasn't hard though, it was just tedious. Oh wait, what? I don't get it, you guys. It was just a tedious fight. I guess it's a lot easier if I have a big weapon. Well, alright. I'll accept that. Ooh, a bonfire. Well, I expect that there was probably a trick way to do it. My guess is there's a trick way to do it. If you run through, get all the way through, something. But this seemed more straightforward somehow. Oh god, I don't want this now. Oh my lord! That was a charge attack. That guy wait a second. Did that guy just invade as a non-red black phantom? What? Nice tracking. Why does he get to do that? Wait, who's shooting at me? Oh god. This is pretty interesting. Jesus. How is that not a parry? Felt like it was pretty good. Okay. Drakeblood Greatsword. Interesting. Another one? No. There's gonna be some stupid shaman around here summoning these jokers. Leave me alone for a second. I don't know where I want to go here. Had enough of that guy. Drakeblood Greatsword. That sounds like, Dark Souls 2 weapon. Oh, I see where I am. Is that guy's not coming up here? You forgot about me? There's a spot there. I don't know if it's good, though. Did that guy not even come up? Did I manage to lose him? Is NPC tracking? Alright, I don't have a ton of options here. So this is where we go. Okay. Honestly, I did not notice all of the scaffolding around when I was fighting the boss. Whoa, look at this weird invisible wall. Just takes me back to the bottom. Okay, well then I can go through this area in peace. Kill all the dudes, explore everything. Oh, what now? Oh! See, I wish I knew which ones were developer messages. Well, okay. Well, okay. That's... What a wacky gimmick. Okay, well, I guess I will end up highlighting this. Kidding me. That's hilarious. That would have been so much more fun. I wish I'd found that. Yeah. Or you can sit there and chip away at him for 150 damage until he dies. Hey, honey.
What?
You said you watched Kata fight that dragon?
Yeah.
Did Kata just, like, chip away until the dragon died?
What?
Did Kata just chip away until the dragon died?
No, I don't know. I wasn't really watching.
Oh. Because there's a gimmick to this fight. Huh?
What?
There's a gimmick to the fight. You get all the way through the level, and then you can do a plunging attack on the dragon and probably, like, one-shot it. Which I didn't know or do. Better just hit his tail over and over. Well, yeah, Ritsa, I know. I figured that if
did
I...
Ritsa see Kata fight it? Ritsa was watching Kata.
Ritsa, did you watch Kata beat this dragon? Did Kata do what I did, or did she, go through the level? I did expect that if I went through the level, I would probably find something. Woo! But, I don't know. I lost patience with the level. I don't know if respect is the right result there. Oh my god, there's so many messages that tell you that. Plunging attack. Hey, by the way, plunging attack. Oh my god. It's glorious. Oh, and now I have to do... Now I have to do all this by myself without any help. I bet I was. Yeah. Well, yeah, the emote spot was easy. There were messages there, but also I got the Path of the Dragon emote from Unsettled Graves, I guess. Or Untended Graves, which had some... message in front of the illusory wall, but I also probably was just gonna roll into that wall anyway, so I don't feel too bad about it. No! Come on! Like I had roller skates on there. Alright, Noma. See you later. Still here, and there's still... You guys harassing me. There's definitely somebody around ringing a friggin' bell. Bloodborne style. Who is it? This guy. It's probably this guy. It's a fat dragon ministress. These guys are cool. might not be that guy. Man, get off me. Get out of here. We're gonna find out now whether there's somebody still living. Whether that was it. What the heck was that? So I saw that and I instinctively thought, you know, I should go forward and then back. But then I picked up that item instead. Go away, fat dragon ministress. Well, I got lucky there. He doesn't have that much health, though. Oh, look at that slidey backstab. Can that parry? Hey, hooded. Hey, Kata. I just beat the dragon by wailing on it for like 300 years. Is that how you beat the dragon? Oh. We were wondering about that. That is not... Oh, you did the plunging attack then. Okay. So you were smarter than I was. Nope. 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 The problem is this Joker with the dual knives, they both dual knifed me, so I got quad knifed at the same time. So, it looks like this is sort of symmetrical. See, I don't read messages because some of the messages are too helpful. I try not, except for a few. I've managed to accidentally read a few. But I try not to. Well, this looks useful. And so I didn't see the dev messages. I deliberately didn't read the dev messages. Oh, nice. That's good. Yes, I think I don't know. I don't know. I'm torn on this. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna have to go there. that a crystal lizard? Not a crystal lizard. It just looks like one. It's like a cute, giant lizard. Crystal lizard. A lot of scales. Yes, I think that would be useful. Have they been here? Okay, I know where that is. Whoa. Is that the ancient dragon? Well, I should probably meditate here. That's not what I meant to do, really. Sweet! Not that I want to use that, but... I mean, there's people... There's people resting all over this place. Why the heck wouldn't I do that? These dragons resting everywhere. Should I be resting here too? What's up, Tarkus Verdane? That? Maybe. I thought it would be the ancient dragon. Serpent hatchet? Cool. No more great swords, huh? Of course. Your name seems pretty straightforward, right? Is this where I went? Oh, this is where I went in my panic. This leads to the plunging spot. Okay. You're right, I was very close. Really feel a strong need to go over there and fight that other that chain axe guy. But were there any items back here that I missed? Oh, chain axe guy is gone. What the heck? What the heck? What is this garbage? How did he reach me from there? Well, I think we're good here.